The United States supports the courageous decision by Juan Guaido